Awami League Party won with a comfortable majority in Sunday's polls. But the opposition is refusing to accept the results after at least 18 people were killed in polling day violence. They've demanded fresh elections under a neutral caretaker government. The Election Commission says it will investigate alleged vote rigging.